Hello guys, welcome to another video. I hope it wasn't be a long time, but we're here for another unboxing. As I said, I will be unboxing the pink version of the Sony Xperia X Performance. It's a phone from my sister. And here I got the case first from Amazon. Because the other versions of X Performance here in Greece have been delayed, and the only X Performance we've got was 2 weeks before and was only the white and black version till now. So here for another unboxing with you guys, I hope you enjoy. I am recording, if you don't know, with my Xperia Z2. Today I will do it on a 4K. I change a bit the position so it's a better lighting, and here is the style cover for the Xperia X Performance. Yes, so as you can see, it's a style cover for CRS 5060 for Xperia X Performance full screen touch Xperia. So let's flip it on the back. It will be a very short video. So touch sensitive cover includes the phone and DK52 not included. This adapter for the DK52 is a charger dock, and this is the adapter that you can put it with the adapter for charging. So you won't have, here is the specification, CRS 5060 WWP. This is the European version of, I bought it from Amazon of Germany. So let's open it up. It's already open because my sister accidentally opened it up. So here comes in a nice package. We have here the screen protector, and this is just the paper. And we have here our adapter for docking and our style cover. Maybe I will do this on two parts. This is the one part. I will connect them because the 4K and with the lollipop version of Sony Xperia Z2, it wants to overheat so much. So here are some how to use it. You can use it with a cover, NFC. Has an NFC chip on the back? No. I don't understand. Does it have an NFC chip on the back? Oh! It got an NFC logo here, so you can use it also on the back. What? What the hell? What, did they put two NFC chips? So here are the specifications of the CRS 56 model. Codes and everything. So here inside is a chip. So on the back, it's a nice plastic feel. A bit of hard plastic, so you can protect. It protects every side. Here is a hole for the microphone, noise cancellation. For the camera, has a black plastic here, hard for not the LED confused with the camera and blurry your photos. It covers everything, but not the sensor, so you can have the fingerprint sensor still. The buttons are covered by other buttons. So it's protected, volume rocker and everything, NFC again. That's awesome, I didn't know about this. So as I said, I was be sure that the phone will be overheating with the 4K in the Marshmallow update in the Sony Xperia Z. It's terrible. It overheats in 5-4 minutes in a 4K video recording, and before it was after 10 minutes. And with normal video, again the same thing. So I was saying, with the CRS 56, I must also handbrake this video. It's a massive file. I just did 5 minutes 4K, and it's already 1 gigabyte and 56 megabytes. That's insane. I must handbrake this video. It will never upload. Because my upload speed sucks. It sucks a lot, yes. So as I was saying, back to the matter. For the case, for the Sony X Performance.
NFC in the back, I didn't know that. I don't know how it works. Has the X Performance double NFC chips? Good question. We will find out when the phone comes.
And this is the third time. Sony, please fix this problem. It cannot this happening with the phone. Every time I try to record a do or do something, I will boil an egg with so much heat. Please fix it with the update on Nugget if you go with the Sony Xperia Z2 or the other flagships. It's terrible. So, back on the video. So, as we're saying, NFC on the back. I don't know how it works. Maybe it has double chips on the front of the case that contacts with the back of the case, and so it has two transparent NFC ports. Clever, Sony. Very clever. But in software, maybe you suck a lot. In hardware, you're good. In software, you suck, and you must fix your problems. It cannot be happening. So here in the inside, it's how a look on the how the phone will look. A cartridge. And here inside, we have the style cover. The official style cover must cost around 65 euros right now. So, welcome to the fourth part. After overheating four times, I tried still to record. So, as I mentioned, I hope this will be the last 3 minutes. So, as I understand, you put your phone back to the side here. You connect your phone with the NFC. It's a chip here. So it connects from the front to the back. You connect it, and then it's like, it keeps some information in here, or I don't know, it's connected all the time by Bluetooth or not, or just put the, some information here and you put the Bluetooth device and it finds the address, I think, something like that. Here are the specifications one more time, to see what is fake, what is real, because many times they are fake products, so this you can use it like that also. It has come on camera, yes, focus. It has some. So, and the last part will be on HD, cause the 4K seems to be sucking a lot, and it overheats a lot, of course. And I'm getting tired. Come on, roll out Sony the Nugget. I cannot wait. It overheats so much. So, thank you for watching, guys. This now it's on 1080p. Here has also something like something for the side, so it doesn't go too fast on the screen. Maybe. No, I don't know what it is. So, for one speaker and for all the sensors and the cameras are here. This is ping, and here is a more harder ping for the buttons maybe. So, it cannot light up and annoy you. So, you know, this cannot be used, I think, as a flip stand. I don't think it will be used as a flip stand because it's not separate. And I don't know if the other cover, that it's not transparent like that and you can do it as touch, you can do it like that. So guys, I guess thank you for watching. This will take a hell of a lot, this fucking video, to upload on YouTube. It's almost 2 gigabytes. I must edit it, crop it, handbrake it, cause it will never upload, never. Yes, as I said, it's the NFC chip, maybe it saves the information. Cannot feel it. And the other NFC is here on the phone, on the, this side. So it will, you tap it on the back or the front, you connect it, and you are right and good to go. So as I said, here again the information. Here. Made in China, blah blah blah, Sony Communication, Japan. In the information, it doesn't say something about the NFC chip more.
I tried to search it to find it in the internet, it doesn't say it also, maybe. And here is the accessory, so you can put the phone like that and you charge with your docking station. Maybe I buy this also, the docking station, the CRS5060. So mostly it charges, and it's nice to have a docking station. You put your phone, you do whatever you like on the phone, you don't have to grab it like that and do it. Yes. So thank you guys for watching, and I will highlight you next time. Bye bye. Have a nice day, a nice evening, and I hope to see you again with another product or something else. Goodbye.